driven.co. Well, we keep coming up with interesting, fantastic, unusual cars. And you know, you're here in time for a birthday party. And here is the birthday girl. She's 40 years old and brand stinking new. 0 miles. This is a 1981 Puma GTC, one of the rare convertibles. It's a Brazilian sports car, basically a VW frame and drivetrain with this sexy body. And this car has never been on the road. This is brand new, 40-year-old car. These things do not exist, but here it is at Driven. Absolutely amazing. And this car is just beyond gorgeous. This is just as cool and different, unusual, and practical of a car as you could ever want to collect. These were called pallet cars. They were brought over from Brazil on two pallets. One had the body and the other one had the other components. There were a number of things that were options. You could get the optional Puma wheels if you wanted. You could get other wheel combinations. And this one has the really super cool Western Cyclone wheels. You could see they're nice, oversized. They're brand new wheels. They're in fantastic condition. And look at the tires. When's the last time you saw Winstons on a car? And these are perfect. 0 miles, zero degradation. It is a time capsule by every conceivable measure. So this pallet car was never ever assembled. It came with the Western wheels, it came with brand new taillights, which are included with the car. It did not come with the Puma optional seating, so you can put any kind of cool seat you want in here, something like a Recaro, or there's a million different things that would go fantastic and fit your particular needs. The interior is 40 years old new. These glove box doors, if you find these Pumas, are always warped. This one is straight. The speedometer and odometer read an amazing 3 miles. And that's just because they wanted to test the speedometer. This car's never been on the road. You could see that the trim panels, the dash, everything is in amazing condition, and it's like it left the factory. Sure, there's a couple of little spots of little nicks, some little degradation here and there, which is to be expected for any 40-year-old girl, but this car is a once-in-a-lifetime experience, once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to get something that's 40 years old, brand new, and amazingly desirable and collectible. This car still wears the original stock number on the windshield that it was sent from Brazil with. The transaxle was completely rebuilt recently. It's fresh and excellent, ready to go. So your transaxle is completely set up, starter, everything. This is time to drop an engine, whether or not you want to put a typical VW4, a pancake engine, or as one of my friends has, and it's a blast, he's got a 911 engine in the back. It fits, and these cars are light. They handle fantastic. They go like stink. This is an amazing, amazing little fiberglass car. It has the brand new Puma steering wheel. If you're a Puma fanatic and you want the original Puma wheels, I do have access separately to a set of Puma wheels. Check out these door handles. These are cool. this button opens it up. Fantastic. Up here in the front hood, you could see the gas tank is like brand new, as a brand new convertible boot in the front compartment, along with the taillights, other components that go with it. The convertible top is the original convertible top. The seams have given up, and the back window obviously is in rough shape, but it's still there, perfect pattern. The underside of this Puma has no rust. It's in excellent shape. It's a chassis that is essentially brand new, 40 years old. This may be one of the finest, if not the finest, in the world. Wouldn't that be cool to have in your garage? So if you'd like to find out more about this car, if you'd like to go ahead and get some more info, give us a buzz over at driven.co. That's not com, it's C-O. You can reach us in Southern California at area code 949-234-6353. Come take a look at the Puma. Come say hello to our friend Barney, or Dino, depends on what he feels like for that day. And check out this way, way cool, super rare Puma GTC, 40 years old, new. And this vehicle does have an Arizona title. So you can transfer this into your estate and have an amazingly rare, amazingly cool car.
Here's some of the documentation that goes with the Puma GT. It's the owner's manual in Brazilian Portuguese. Arizona plate, Arizona title, and the parts list for the 1981 Puma. Every little piece that went into the vehicle.
So some of the parts that are included with the car: the rear convertible boot, brand new, period correct California mirrors, the jack assembly with the bag, additional parts, a Puma parts manual, and a Puma factory manual. Extremely, extremely rare. The taillights are brand new. The electrical in the back of this car has never been hooked up. The wiring loom is intact as it was in the factory. When you connect the battery to the gauges, all the gauges function. It's even got the Brazilian triangle, safety triangle, that's provided with the car. Exceptionally complete and amazing by any standard. 1981 Puma GTC.